Hello fellow YouTubers, this is how to play Kings of Leon conversation piece. It's the most confusing, crazy song going. To play the melody, you'll need to be able to play a D major chord, and just remember that shape, which is the important thing, and a D minor chord, and again, just to remember the shape. So the melody goes like this. That was the first part of the first verse, and this is quite unique because after that it changes. But to play that, it's a D major shape on the 4th fret, and we go to a D minor on the 5th, then back to the D. Then from here we go up to the D minor shape on the 7th fret, slide down 2 frets, now to the D major on the 4th. Now here's to how to play the second part of the first verse, and after this the verse will stay like this. So it's the D major on the 4th fret, just the same as before at the moment, now earlier we slid down keeping the D minor shape, but now we're going to go up to a D major on the 9th fret. After playing that, we go down to the D minor shape on the 5th. Like I said, the verse will stay like this now. Now for the conversation piece. It starts here. So the conversation piece starts here, so this is the D minor shape, and this is on the 7th fret. Up to a D major on the 9th, then down to the D major on the 4th. We're just repeating that. So what I've given you there is basically how to play the melody of the verse. I've given you the chords which are the right tools to play the song, so if you feel like you're playing the wrong chords, just try the different shapes and you'll click onto it. So now for the actual chords for the rhythm. It's E, E major, F sharp minor, E, F sharp minor, then we go to a G sharp minor, down to the F sharp minor, E, F sharp minor, E. Now from here we're playing the second part of the first verse, and after this the verse will stay like this for the as the song continues. So E, F sharp minor, E, F sharp minor, G sharp minor, A major, F sharp minor, E. Now for the conversation piece. G sharp minor, A, E. So there, to transition back to the G sharp minor at the end of the bar there, I played an F sharp minor. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun, conversation please. F sharp minor, G sharp minor, dun-dun-dun-dun, A, conversation, E. You can see how it flows back into the verse there. Now there's one part where this song changes, and that's the middle eight. And to play the middle eight, the chords are A, B, C-sharp minor. Won't you come over my way? I need a conversation, please. Now you can pick these chords as well. So A, B, C-sharp minor, B. And this might give you something a bit closer to what the lead guitarist is playing. Hope you enjoy playing Conversation Piece. It's a very confusing the way the chord arrangements are, but once you kind of get it, you'll get it. And I've given you the tools to make the steps there. Good luck.